2010, our Christmas vacation. Whoa. Johnny. Hey, stop. Stop. We are going to Florida now, 4 p.m. 2010. It is now on the 15th of December. Let's take off, boys and girls. Give me a, tally-ho. 1, 2, 3. Tally-ho.
Do I look refreshed? Actually, you're in the shadows, but you can't tell. You're looking good. A couple hiccups along the way on this trip so far.
First of all, about 6,000 trucks had to get a detour over in Chatham, Ontario. That held us over for about 3 hours.
Let it snow.
Then we just ran into a snow slash ice storm. We're 15 plus hours into the trip, and we're only in Livingston.
Mount Vernon, Kentucky.
Livingston, Kentucky, 60 miles. Outside of Tennessee.
Now,
look at this junk.
You can't really see the extent of the water here, but oh, here we go.
Can you catch the trees?
Look at all the slush in the back.
Can you somehow get the trees and all the ice on the trees?
Look at that. And this is 10 times better than it was.
Yeah. And who's no worse for the wear? The kids in the back.
Say hi, kids.
Why are they no worse for the wear? Because they slept through most of it and watched videos.
Thirsty of Uncle Owen. Huggins!
Thank you.
Huggins! See ya.
To us because of the hiccups along the way was we got to stop in a place called Macon? Macon, Georgia. And we're at a restaurant. As obviously you can see by the decor, it's Spanish. What's the name of it? It's a Mexican. Siendo Vienna. I don't know what it is. Everyone's laughing at me here. Food is brilliant. The beer, what's it called? Hacienda. The beer, what they do is they take it and they put little salt around the edge with lime. And the beer is called Pacifico. I want to get the beer. I got to talk to the LC. Oh, Ava wants to say something. Go ahead, Ava. Gotta talk louder. A lizard, yeah.
That's a lizard. So,
black
and you can see that
the eye. So, a total of 33 hours driving. 33. 2 days, one stop in a nice place called Making Bacon, Georgia, where we had some nice food and a nice rest. Today we've been traveling for 10 hours plus. We're just about to turn into our best western. There it is. There's the sign.
About time.
We saw everything on this trip. John, poor guy, trying to bust out for days.
Hot child in the city. Hot child in the city.
Towards our ship. Look at the width of that, baby.
Yeah, it must be Italian.
Is that? That is the oasis of the sea.
Ooh, 972-411. Here's the room. Come in right away. And you get a bunk bed.
In the middle of the night.
I use them right now.
I go walking in my sleep.
Mia, one at a time. Please let her go.
Did it.
We're on the 16th floor of the ship, and we haven't even left the port yet. Dad's using up all the batteries.
Somebody stole. I don't know why I'm walking at night, but now I'm tired and I don't want to walk anymore. Lord, I must take the rest of my life until I find what it is I've been looking for.
And there we go.
In the middle of the night, I go walking in my sleep. Through the jungle of doubt.
This is cool. Check this out. This is cool. Check this out. A picture of the coast leaving Fort Lauderdale coast. Oh, is that a nudist colony right there? What is going on? Let me see.
Let's see.
No, they got clothes on. It's just his shirt off. Hey, buddy, put your shirt back on. All right. Look at that. That's gorgeous. Boy, if it were sunny, it'd be a little better, but still, this is gorgeous. And now we are off to open seas. Oh boy, not much out there, except for water.
To the river so deep. I know a search for something.
Okay. Johnny, baby.
Hi, guys.
Johnny M.
I don't like it. I'm gonna cut him out of that one.
Wow.
I don't want him in. Hi. Thanks, Mom and Dad, for the opportunity to do this. Love you guys. There's my sis. She brought me up. She did. I mean, with music, rock and roll, all the way. Oh, I'm covering your face. Sorry. And he taught me how to play pinball.
What about me?
You? Oh, baby.
Oh, baby.
Humming a. Eleanor Vince? Hi. Hi, Vin. Hey, Justin. Where's Christian? Hey. Dive from up there. We got big screens for movies. And there's my kids in there. Look at that ride here. Okay, bus driver, you're on a strict schedule. You better make your next fare. No stopping for coffee. Tim Hortons. Hey Johnny, what are they doing? Johnny, give me that back. That's what Tim wants. Johnny, give me that back. Shit, we just came off the gangway. Now there's family and there's Cozumel behind it.